Hello guys, this is the Gamer Khan back here. Today I would like to share a short snippet on conflux mining. I've been testing conflux mining for the last 1 week. What I found out was quite interesting stuff. I've been checking various streamers, full-time miners, specs and all this stuff. And I've even experimented SIP's ideas on how to overclock the graphics card. And I finally concluded the best overclocking setting for Octopus mining for 3060 LHR, especially if you have an ASUS Tough Series model. I don't know whether inter-GPU variation is there, but I found out there is significant variation between some other miners and mine. So right now, I tried all the settings and I've reached a position where my best performance is at this. I've kept the power limit at 85%. The core clock is plus 6. You can keep it as 0 also, nothing will happen. But don't under minus it. Don't push it to the minus side. It actually causes instability. I don't know why it happens. So now I've kept it as plus 1300. For memory clock, hope you can see that. So this is the best performance and stability settings for 3060 LHR as ASUS series graphics cards. You try it, let me know. And this is the proof. So I've been continuously mining for the last 13 hours. So far, no crashes. It has been maintaining the stable speed. And I'll show you an interesting trick to you guys. If you either or not you want to check how the miner has mined so far, always when you press close it, everything will go right. You click on it, press Control, press A, okay, then press Control C, then you bring up a notepad or WordPad, it's up to you, but I use notepad. Okay, open it up, then paste it. So by this way you can actually see the entire process, 13 hour process. The advantage of this is you can see what are the variations are. You can see mine was varying between 43.8, 44, and it stabilized around 45 when I switched off my monitor, because I connected my primary graphics card into the monitor. So whenever I switch on, some amount of this decoding power will go to the monitor. So as you can see, when I have switched it off, I've been constantly getting a hash of around 45.3. So that is also, I think, the best ideal hash rate. Some people get around 46 for 3060 LHR. When I tried that, I got 46. But the thing is that within 2 to 3 hours, it crashes. I don't know whether it's a problem of the Windows 10 or it's a problem of the card. So guys, I hope you have liked the video. Please press the like button. Please do share and subscribe. If I am posted this on Insta Reels, do like it. And do share with your colleagues, and also you do subscribe to my channel in YouTube. The link is below. Please, thank you. Peace out. Enjoy.